I could tell people. The banjo came from Africa. Captured people, brought over on slave ships. All they had was their memories. They put together the banjo. They played for Thomas Jefferson. They played for the minstrel shows. They played the blues.
Castle, and it is beautiful, and you guys are so lucky to have such a beautiful thing in your town, or if you call it a village, but it's absolutely wonderful. And we don't have castles in the U.S., so it's such a treat, and I felt like a princess today, so thank you very much.
Loud, because I'm going to get louder. Blues is about being loud, you know, about Jimi Hendrix, about Stevie Ray Vaughan, Buddy Guy.